Well, hello everybody. Long time no see. Yes, it's me, Brian, back in the studio finally with Brian by request. I know I've been gone for a while. Apologize about that, but I know all of you have known what we've been going through with this past summer season. With all the fires that we had around us back in the South United States and the one in New Westminster and ones in the interior, it was very smoky around here for a while, and it played havoc with my throat, so I wasn't willing to go and risk pushing too hard with all the irritation around. And now that we've had some rain and it looks like the fall is now upon us, it's safe to come back into the studio and start getting on to this huge list of requests that you guys have left for me. Thank you so much for submitting them. I do appreciate it, and I hope you continue to give me some requests. Keeping in mind, there's a lot of ones that I've gotten that are very new songs, and I'm going to take some time to learn those ones. But amongst all of the ones that are new, there are some that I do know, and I got to start chipping away at the list. So thank you for your patience, and I hope you enjoy this rendition of songs that I'm going to be putting forward to you all. This first song I want to do was a request from one of the other pages. Now, on Facebook, there's a lot of groups and pages, and I do post videos there in hopes that I can attract some of the people on those groups to come over and join us over here on Brian by Request. And I did one on one of the Elvis pages that they had, and I got a couple requests. Of course, they wanted to hear some more Elvis songs. One song in particular, they did list, because Elvis songs is so general, as you know. They did list, they wanted to hear a song called Love Letters. So I'm going to do that song for you now. I don't have a name of the person, unfortunately, but hopefully they come join us, and then they can make all the requests they like. So this is Love Letters, and this rendition is the newer arrangement from the Philharmonic recording sessions, so I hope you like it. It goes a little something like this. Love letters straight from your heart, keep us so near while apart. I'm not alone in the night. When I can have all the love you have, I memorize every line, and I kiss the name that you sign. And darling, then I'll read again right from the start. Oh, love letters straight all the way from your heart. I memorize every line. I kiss the name that you sign, and darling, then I'll read again right from the start. Oh, love letters straight all the way from your heart.